Let us play, everybody. Battlefield 3. Multiplayer, at last. I have been waiting to play this game for a while. I've been waiting to record myself to play this game for a while, too, because I already sank like 20 hours into the multiplayer before I finally felt ready to commit. I apparently can't shoot and talk at the same time. Yeah, I sank about 20 hours into this before I finally felt ready enough to commit to actually record some of it. I'm hoping this will be about as much fun and about as long lasting as my 2042 Let's Play, if not more so. We're currently on strike at... No, this isn't Karkan at all. This is Gulf of Oman. Oh man. That one. And this is the first time I'm on this map. I just went and bought myself a premium account just now. Like, literally before starting recording, I bought myself a premium account. Just so I could get access to all the maps that have been released. There's 12 maps that I haven't played in this game, despite sinking 20 hours into it. Ah, what just happened? Why does it look like that? That's weird. Ah, yeah. What was I talking? Yeah, 12 maps in all of the expansions. There we go. What the heck was with the viewpoint there? I've never seen that happen before. So, hey, disclaimer, I'm a complete newbie, all things considered, to this game. And that's not even a thing. I hope this helicopter pilot isn't too disappointed with me. He seems to know what he's doing. I think we're going down, man. I think we're going down. Do I bail or do I go? Stay. Or do I... What? Language? How do? I think we're fine. Ah, we're not gonna be fine. Dude, sit us down or something. I need to... Yeah, okay, see ya. Oh. What is this? Oh, it's an AK with a holosight. I've completely forgotten what guns I'm using and everything. Like I said, I'm like a total newbie at this game. Obviously, I've played Battlefield before, so I know about what the game is about. Not bad, 5 kills in that helicopter. But a lot of these maps are completely new to me. The 9 maps in the base game. I've played a little bit. I know the names of all of them, and I can tell them apart when looking at them, but I'm still not good at navigating any of them. These maps, well, the Back to Crocan maps are fairly, like, obvious, because I've played a lot of these maps in BF2 and played for free. So there's that. Well, that was embarrassing. My frame rate just took a pretty big hit. I wonder why that is. I'm not happy with that at all. I might have to turn down my settings on these maps. Yeah, this frame rate's not looking good. Curious. I'll look at that between recording sessions. Uh-oh. Aw. I'll look at that between recording sessions. For now, what was I talking about? Yeah, I'm like a newbie at this game, so please excuse me for doing everything wrong. You're basically gonna be watching on this channel from now on. Well, among other things, you're gonna be watching, hopefully, a newbie's rise to greatness. Aw. Aw. There'll be a pretty great contrast between this and 2142, in which I basically knew everything. I wasn't great at that either, but at least I knew everything, you know, in theory, everything that needs to be known about that game and about the maps. And about what does what, which gun can outgun which in which situation, and all of that stuff. This game has tons of maps! And tons of guns, too. I'm supposed to be familiar with this map, but it looks so different. It's like a whole new thing. It's glorious. It's glorious, I tell you. Dear friends, this game is glorious. So I hope you have the patience to keep watching as I stumble through and actually learn all of these maps. I'm hoping to get in primarily a bunch of Back to Karkand armored... I can't even remember the name of that expansion. The latest one? And the close quarters one. I'm hoping to... at least try each of the new maps that they're new to me. Sorry if I just ruined your knife kill there, mate. Yeah, that's something you're gonna have to live with. The ragdoll in this game, for me, looks rather wonky right now because I have the network smoothing turned down a little bit. It's a setting that they apparently introduced that relatively late. Uh-oh. There's enemies everywhere. I'm guessing they're spawning here, right? Because it's around a flag. That would make sense. But I have a friend down there. That's good. What the heck was I saying? Maps. Oh yeah, the... Uh-oh. I'm hoping to get at least... at least once, one round per map of the 12 maps that aren't in the base game that are currently out. Maybe I'll mix it up with some maps that are actually in the base game, because a lot of those are still fantastically fun as well. Oh, shoot. No, okay, someone else took it. Good. I usually, in Battlefield games, stay away from fire. I don't like vehicles in general a lot. Well, it depends, but... God, which point is which? I don't know which... Okay, that's the one I was at. Yes. But I told myself I would have to at least try to get used to everything in this game. At least try. And I've had fair success with... with the fire jet so far. Strangely enough. I did not expect that. Let's get that guy. I don't know why I'm focused in on that guy now, but there he is. Hello. He was out to get me, so why not? Oh, shit! Oh, I thought I'd get him. I zoomed out because I thought he was going to be dead at that point. He can't have much health. 77%? How the hell does that work? Huh. Well. You know what? Fuck it. If I can get it, I'll get it. I actually just set my control scheme with jets... Oh. Actually, it didn't take. Never mind. Wait, is this... something is wrong here. Oh, Jesus. What is... this doesn't work like I thought it would. Yeah, okay. My settings are completely wrong. I can't fly this thing like this. I have to go get into the menu. Oh, God. This is horrible. I can only hover because I set my keybinding wrong. This isn't good. This isn't good. This isn't good at all. Oh, hey. help. Anyone? It's gonna take a while. Yeah, okay, so before I set my keys completely wrong, I had some fair success with the jets, actually. Which surprised the hell out of me. I tried the helicopters too, and I keep crashing. I might give them more tries, but the helicopters are really difficult. Jets are fairly easy in this game, which, again, surprised the hell out of me. I'm usually terrible with aircraft in Battlefield games. But something about the way the jets behave in this just kind of clicked with me, as soon as I found a decent control scheme. But then I tried to change it before this video, and I screwed up. Oh well. This is the least interesting thing that's ever happened on this channel. Actually, watching this would probably be about as much fun as watching the friggin' jet level in the campaign. This is about on par with that. I could see this being a part of the campaign. It's about that much fun. How did I end up in this situation? Where did my life go wrong? I think B is the one that's the closest to me. Hello. Oh my gosh, are you gonna pick me up? Are you gonna try to pick me up? Are you serious? Is that what you're doing? Oh no, he's going... oh wait, hold on. I'm almost there. Nice! Sweet!
Alright, I appreciate that.
That was awesome. Well done. I'm gonna make you proud, good sir. By getting some kills while I'm in your gunner seat. Or maybe not, because this isn't gonna go well, man. Aww, he got me. What, the jet shot me down? That'll be crazy. Yeah, spectator cam isn't very smooth either. That's because of the network smoothing. I could turn the back on to make this more fun to watch, but what that does is actually kind of like, oh, it's hard to explain. There are videos that explain it, but essentially the game sort of hangs around a bit and it doesn't interpolate what's going on, but it sort of buffers what's about to happen so that it can display everything smoothly. which is good for making it look good, but worse when it comes to showing what is actually happening. So you'll see less lag and things like that with the network smoothing all the way up, but because you're trying to actually interact with other players, you want to see the lag. You want to see all the weird things that are going on, because that's what's actually happening server-side. So I turned that down a little bit to make it play better, even if it looks worse. Okay, so where are we going? We only have 36 tickets left. Let's make them count. There's an MEV up there. That's a... If you're for some reason watching this and you are completely unaware of Battlefield 3, I'm gonna try to make it easy to watch. The MEV is a thing that the Recon can unlock. An unmanned scout thing that they can fly around with to spot enemies from the air. So whoever had that probably knows where I am right now, but that's... Oh, ran right into that fence. Who got them? Who was shooting at them? Ah! Oh. Oh well. Look at that stupid carbon fiber dog tag. Ooh, can I be a gunner again? I want to be a gunner again. Sweet. I'm a gunner. I could just take off and fly this thing, but I'm not even going to try right now. Oh no! Oh no! It's overheating! No! Nice flying, mate. Super Ivar. Wonderful. Okay, that guy's gonna get into the pilot seat, so I'll get into the helicopter seat. Or the, yes, the helicopter seat! I'll get into the helicopter seat, that's... Yeah, this... Oh, holy crap, I think we might actually win this. If it wasn't for me screwing up a bunch, we might have already. Uh-oh. I hope you're flying low because you know that's something you can do in a helicopter, not because you're incapable of flying. Sometimes you don't know, it's very... It's actually scary to get into the gunner seat of these things. Uh-oh. Come on, come on, come on! Load faster! Oh, I'm sorry, I let you down. I should have reloaded that thing before we got into that encounter. My bad. Did we win? We won! Yay! That was our first... Did I join that round a little bit late? Yeah, I did. That's okay. Let's see, I'm level 19 currently. That's how much I've been playing. Oh, that's nice. The music's not doing what the music's supposed to be doing. But that doesn't matter to me. Sweet! Oh hey, what are you... Oh right, you get these Zenus when you're a premium, or when you've bought the expansions, or whatever the heck it is. That's a completely new thing. Unlock stuff by doing stuff. There's a ton of them. Oh god, I'm not even gonna bother with that. Let's see what our kit unlocks are. I'll get the F2000, nice, the M4, the PKP, and the MEV. So I've been trying to level up all of these pretty evenly.